And a crash in Manchester this afternoon has Comcast service out in parts of the city. Police say a truck rolled over on East Industrial Park Drive, pulling down that pole and wires. A Comcast fiber line was also cut. Crews are working on restoring service.